We will see today railway structures of few more compounds. Let us take case of benzene. Movement like this, because this is cyclic, so all the three arrows together and the double bonds here. So benzene is a resonance hybrid of these structures in molecular orbital picture. All three p orbitals, pi orbitals are overlapping whole of the molecule. This is how benzene will look like. Another case, nitromethane. This is sp2 hybridized, and so are these oxygen atoms. Electron pair in conjugation with this double bond. So as usual, the movement will be like this, and you have this rejuvenating structure, plus charge here. Plus will remain, and nitromethane is a resonance hybrid of these two structures. Let us take the case of phenol. Electron pair here on oxygen atom in the p orbital, sp2 hybridized. This movement as usual, this coming to this carbon atom, double bond, plus charge, negative charge, on this carbon atom. This time electron pair here, again the same situation, double bond, electron pair, and the last again. You have this structure, and the double bonds have exchanged the position. This above, this is phenol. This was nitromethane. We can draw similar structures for, say, chlorobenzene. Cl has got electron pair in p orbital. This situation ready for resonance. This coming here and this coming here. Plus charge, electron pair. And you can write similarly the other three structures. Similar structures can be drawn for aniline. SP2 hybridized, electron pair coming here. Plus charge here, electron pair, and three more similar structures. So whenever there is electron pair here, you will write structures of this type. Let us take the case of benzoic acid. In benzoic acid, you have this situation, double bond, single bond, double bond, conjugate double bonds. They are all sp2 hybridized, so one movement like this and one like this. Double bond, C, electron pair, OH, a plus charge will develop here, double bond, situation plus, single, double, one arrow only. Plus charge here, double bond, again the same situation, plus charge here, and the last, plus, single, double. And the condition, electron pair, single double. So both will add together and you have this. This is benzoic acid. One more type of valence takes place within this carboxyl group. This electron pair is conjugated to this double bond and this also happens. So a carboxyl group is the hybrid of these two structures. So I think the writing of aniline structures is quite clear now, and in the next lecture we will see the consequences of resonance, that is effect on the bond length and the stabilization of the molecule.